her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, that measure of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in a tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her head. Blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a lighthearted air. Go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, what torture they teach. What's as intriguing,
half so fatiguing as
what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why not?
Do I know?
A girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her.